Hey, this is my 1996 Jeep Grand Cherokee. I just figured I'd post it to YouTube. It has a 4-inch rough country lift, and when I got it, the back was sitting down for some reason about 2 inches, and I got an 1¾ inch puck from Rubicon Express and got it to sit right. I went through them a few times, and for whatever reason, they just kept, you know, they sent me a set of springs like they should, but it still did the same thing. And then at that point, they just said maybe I had a lemon, so I had to figure it out myself. I'm wondering if I ended up getting 6-inch front springs and shocks. I really don't know, but the measurements were in spec. I got these 32 1150 15 BFGs used for $300. I think that's pretty good. And these Pro Comps, matte black, they're 15s. And I've cut out the fenders. And I got a lot of pictures and stuff. I might just try to put them on there. We'll see. But I painted it all black, so it's hard to see now. But it looks pretty clean. And I did what another YouTuber, Richard Serrano? I'm not sure if I'm saying that right. And it is raining, so sorry if it's loud. But I cut slits into the fenders and rolled them. And then I painted it, primered it, and then semi-glossed it. And I cut all the little attachments that came from the factory, little metal pigs or tits or what people call them nowadays. Eventually I'll have rock sliders. But for what it is, it's not bad. I've done a whole lot to this thing. It does have a skid plate that came with it when I got it, and a hitch. And my cool little sticker I put on it. And a whole lot of trimming in the back. I did the same thing. I just found a body line and cut it. The little, as he called it, pie slits all over. And then rolled it, and I just went with the door's body line on mine, though. He went a bit higher and a bit more aggressive than his. But, you know, overall, for what it is, I like it. If someone could comment or make a video or link me to one on how to relocate the charcoal canister, I'd really like that, because I'd like to be able to keep my vents and everything the way that they need to be. But if someone could, just, you know, link or comment something. I've put a new radiator in it. I have the Optima battery in it. I have a couple extra roof racks that I'm going to put on it. And I do those when I have a Jeep Grand Cherokee. Because I like being able to put a roof basket and I drill holes and put lights, but I have the Optima battery yellow, so that should be good for a while. I've put a new valve cover gasket, rear main seal, oil pan gasket, radiator. You can see the pretty silver back in there. And oversized transmission fluid cooler, if you can see that in there. New battery tray and holder yesterday, I did that. A lot of little fixes. It needed a kick down cable, TV cable, and that helped it shift great. Other than that, it does need a new radiator shroud. Eventually I'll get one of those. But, you know, it is what it is. It has a Rubicon Express track bar. You can see it. And all new, well, pretty new steering components. And I'll do a lot more to it in the future, you know. It has upper adjustable control arms all the way around. There's these ones, and then the rear ones, you can see them in there. They are rough country, but I'll probably go to Rusty's eventually if I have an issue out of it.
And four length later on, you know, or either three length, I'm not sure. Probably Rusty's or something along those lines. But anyway, that is my ZJ, my Grand Cherokee. And, you know, for now, this is where she's at. And I will eventually get a lot more things done to it. And I'd like to cut the exhaust, make it a little louder, you know, cut that tip off so it doesn't hit things when I back up. I had an issue at Brown Mountain. I'm out here in North Carolina. If anybody knows of any good off-road trails that I don't know of besides Uwari or Brown Mountain, you know, to maybe camp or go off-roading, please let me know. And that's my car. It's a Rally Edition Veloster. It only came out in 2016. And I got a CBR 600RR that I'll eventually do something on that I rebuilt. Anyway, ta-ta for now.